starts with the puck and comes up the wall. See, the seam is right through here. Jost does a good job with his stick, but it seems like it's a little bit more of a fake or a just kind of a token effort. He doesn't really slide and take away that seam. So there's always a seam between your low three players and your high two players. So having your, when a player comes up the wall, being able to exploit in three.